Hey guys, welcome back to Age of Empires. Now we're going to start the Rise of Rome, which is the first campaign which you got with the Rise of Rome expansion pack. It includes these last five missions, or campaigns. Yeah, each has, the normal game had five, and yeah, the Rise of Rome gave you five new ones. So we'll start the Rise of Rome.
Lucius Tarquinius, the last king of Rome, has been deposed. The new Roman Republic, under the leadership of the Senate, has many enemies. The nearby Etruscan kings envy Rome's key position on the hills overlooking the Tiber River. They seek to dominate Rome, as they did during the age of our forefathers. The various tribes of Italy, Samnites, Umbrians, Campanians, and others, also threatened the growing city-state. Rome will not be built in a day, but the defenses of the city must be.
Destroy a sentry tower next to each flag. Oh, build a sentry tower. I think the rock one is called Quarry. It is, yay!
Umbis.
I build the ones here. And then I'll explore up there and kill all the enemies. Oh, there's one way up there.
Bombers.
Oh, I gotta upgrade them to sentry towers.
Bombus. Bombus.
Oh, lucky I explored there. If that one's up there, next to it, the other ones are probably next to those. So there's three more. Where are the other three? I still have to explore for the other ones. Oh no, there's one right there. Another one. Oh, there they are. There's one more I gotta find. Oh no, I found them all. Fucking idiots. My god, this is a lot of sentry towers. Destroyed everything. Yay!
With Rome's border secured, her legions march out against the Italian tribes. One by one, they fall to Rome's might. This success breeds fear and enmity among the Greek colonists of southern Italy. There are rumors that they have called for help against Rome. Roman conquests of the tribes of central Italy have bred fear among the Greek colonists to the south. To their rescue comes a Macedonian, King Pyrrhus of Epirus, who lands in Italy with a mighty army, including war elephants captured in the east. If Rome were to lose to the ambitious Pyrrhus, her southern expansion would be halted. If Pyrrhus can be defeated, however, Rome's victory would awaken the world to her growing power. The Senate is sending you, Consul, to meet these Greeks in battle and show them that their fears are well deserved. For the first time, foreign men will know the fearsome might of Rome.
Without losing your two town centers. Yay! I seriously have to go in a ship. That is so annoying. I'll make two and another photon man to help protect the other town center. I don't know why they... Kids. What are you doing? Get in there! Oh yeah, I need another one to guard this town center. Bit annoying there's no code to reveal the whole map. I haven't found one. Except there's no fucking enemies. Quickly! Mm-hmm. should have bought these fucking ships. Oh shit! Oh my god, there is enough land! What's the food code? I'm just gonna cheat the food and stuff. Cause it's gonna take too long. Pepperoni pizza. Over there and then quickly destroy that catapult. I don't know why they fucking make you start on the Bronze Age. Oh, there is a code to reveal the map. There, it's called reveal map. That's a bit annoying. Aha! I can just go over there. I don't need to wait for all that crap. My god, that's a lot of people. I'll also have to get in there, destroy those. Unless I can, at least they can hit them from there. Yeah, if wouldn't have been able to make it over there. I'll do it over there. Cataphract. Cataphract. No way to fucking say that. Destroy that! Yeah. Why does it keep switching? Stop! Attack that! Well, that scout ship is gonna destroy it. Oh yeah, that happened. Stop! Attack those! Attack the ones I fucking select, you dickheads. Oh god, those things rip through the hell. Thank you. They're not even able to hit me. Wait. Woodstock. Then I'm gonna stop sending ships after me. Yay!
Against Pyrrhus's war elephants and well-trained phalanxes, the Romans suffered initial setbacks. In time, however, the legions of Rome triumphed, driving the Macedonians from Italy and opening the door for expansion into the south of the peninsula and the island of Sicily. All of Rome salutes you, Consul. Roman power.
Okay, guys, it's the end of this part. Hope you enjoyed. See ya.